Maria is 17.
This is more important than football.
Really?
I'm gonna have a baby.
What?
A baby, stupid.
Whose baby?
Yours, you jerk.
Matthew is 33.
How you doing?
I feel like smashing things up.
When you applied for this job, you said you had attended MIT.
Did I say that?
You never told us about your police record and 4 years of reform school.
You never asked.
Together, they'll be the perfect couple.
Carry this with me at all times.
Hand grenade?
Yeah.
What for?
Just in case.
Are you emotionally disturbed?
Matthew is coming home to live with us for a while.
Maria, do you know who this guy is?
I don't care who he is. Who are you?
Maria, if you come home right now, Mom is going to stab you in the heart with a steak knife, okay?
Did you eat anything today?
No.
Sit down. I'll fix you something.
Adrienne, Shelly.
I'll marry you if you admit that respect, admiration, and trust equal love.
Okay. They equal love.
Martin Donovan.
You want to watch some TV?
I don't watch TV.
Why not?
Gives you cancer.
It does not.
Television is the opium of the masses.
When was the last time you were with a woman?
I don't remember.
In a slightly twisted comedy.
Do you trust me?
If you trust me first.
I trust you.
A film by Hal Hartley. Trust.